Here at the Center of Excellence at Electrolux, we brought in a group of chefs to discuss charcuterie and house-made condiments. So we brought in half a pig, broke it down to all the different sections, talked about how you would use it for dry aging, the different style Italian butchery, American, German style butchery.
It's a very hands-on charcuterie class, so learning a lot about making use of an entire animal and some value-added products, getting longer shelf lives out of stuff, and making things more delicious, of course.
You know, charcuterie is something that in our area has become, you know, more prevalent over the past year or so, and you know, a lot of higher-end restaurants are really moving to local homemade sausages and pâtés and things like that. So it's just something to add to the repertoire and bring something back for the membership.
We made a French cassoulet in the pressure braising pan, which traditionally would be an entire day process. You have to slowly cook down the beans separately, cook the pork, combine the two, bring it together, and it would take several hours. In the pressure braising pan, we were able to do this in 45 minutes by cooking everything, and then we were able to cook the beans in all that rendered fat, the smoked bacon, the smoked rind, and it was just absolutely fabulous, and to be able to do it in 45 minutes versus several hours was what we wanted to work with all these chefs, is talk about taking classic dishes and how we can innovate and use technology to make it an easier process, a more consistent process, and overall just better. If we can use this technology to give us more consistent products, then we can elevate our cuisine and work at a higher level.
I've been learning a lot of ways to improve the cooking right now, the speed of cooking this morning, keeping the quality of the product. But the good thing about it is when you are busy sometimes in the industry right now, the equipment doesn't work for you. And today I learned that it's equipment right now available that it can help you work with the organization in the kitchen, but at the same time keep the quality of the food cooking with the new equipment.
I'm an old dog getting into new things, so it's newer to me, but we embrace it. And so we're just teaching ourselves. Classes like this are really cool, because you can get your hands on and just see it in action.
The technology is important in the kitchen because it improves the quality. Everything this technology these days is to improve the quality these days and to make the product better.
Well, I love the networking, the social aspect of it. This is on a different level because of Corey's global exposure and Chef Rob as a CMC, where you can learn refined classic techniques of doing stuff. It's important to never lose hold of that.
It's all been very interesting. It was a great, really great day. I really learned a lot.
At the end of the day, it was just so great to work with all these chefs. You have great chefs from all over the country, and we can get them in here and just talk food and have a bunch of fun cooking together, challenge each other, discuss different ideas. And again, that's really all it's about, is just having fun.